guys, I know this isn't a really flattering intro because I look disgusting and I'm cold, but it is April 24th today, and we are going to the barn. By we, I mean me. It's just me today, no Emily, and we're gonna go for a practice ride. I might ride outside today, but I'm not sure. And I'm tired. It is 9:30. I have to go in like a half hour, so I better wake up and get ready. I woke up 10 minutes ago. So, not smart, but yeah, let's go get ready. Okay, so I'm wearing my halter equestrian forever shirt. And my burgundy elation breeches. And my new Life is What You Bake It socks. But the Life is What You Bake It is on the inside. So I think I put them on the wrong way. Oops. Now I'm about to do my hair. Yeah. And then I'm going to go put my grooming stuff in the car. And pick a saddle pad out for today. Oh yeah, I'm also putting on my C4 belt. Oh yeah, and my halter zip-up hoodie. But it's in the bathroom right now, my mom's showering, and I gotta go in like 10 minutes, so I better hurry up. Okay, so my mom is grabbing Sid right now. I'm just walking out there. It is so nice out. I honestly might ride outside today. I'm not sure, but yeah. There they are. Pretty mommy.
Miss Pony is so cute. And dirty.
You're so dirty.
So Miss Sydney got her vaccinations and teeth done 2 days ago. So she seems a little excited. But we're just about ready to go, aren't we, Sid? Just got a bridle, and we are gonna ride outside today. I think I'm gonna do it all on the lunch line, though. We'll see how she is.
So I don't know what Sid was like outside, so I gave her a lunch, and I'm so happy I did, because the owner went on a hack with a whole bunch of people, and when they came in the driveway, Sydney lost her mind. I mean, lost it. She started bolting. Bucking, kicking, rearing, everything. And after that, she just wasn't calming down. Here we're doing some leg yields. You can't really tell, but after that, she just wasn't calming down. So we took her inside, and it took her a good 10, 15 minutes for her just walking so I could actually get on her. So yeah, after walking her by hand for a little bit, I got on her, walked her on her for a good 5, 10 minutes. Maybe 15 minutes, actually. And then we started going. Here I'm warming my legs up. Doing some two-point trot. Yeah, but she calmed down lots. And as soon as we got in, she was pretty lazy. So, can't wait to ride outside at some point, though.
So here we're just, like, gonna do a fun little pattern thing. I don't even know what I was doing. I was just goofing around. We broke from the trot a couple times. She was getting tired. I was getting a little bit tired. This is the last thing that we did. I look so sloppy right now, and my ec is not good. And I feel like I look disgusting, but we're not going to pay attention to that because we all have those bad riding days where we don't look as nice and pretty as we would like to, and right now it's just one of those days for me. But I think here, no, not here, at one point I totally forgot what I was doing, but that one heel does just not go down. We were really working on that today too. Oh, put your shoulders back, honey. Oh, that's right, I forgot what I was doing. Oh well. Oh, Sydney, you're so pretty. Yep.
So here we are squaring a corner. And when I went to go untack Sydney, she was so, like, impatient. She was just moving everywhere.
And she's...
All these guys are looking at me. Sydney's out there with her hot pink fly mask. I don't think you can tell. But anyway, she was a little bit insane today. But I hope you guys enjoyed.